Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to rotate an image or video in Adobe Express. To rotate an image or video on Adobe Express, first of all, open up the Adobe Express application on your mobile device and log into your account. After you are inside the main home page, go ahead and tap on the blue plus button at the bottom right hand corner. Select the standard size for your project and then you will be taken to this page. Here, you can import any video from your device's library by tapping on the upload button at the bottom right and clicking on photo library, or you can also choose photos from Adobe Express templates. After you select a picture or a video, go ahead and select the picture layer on the preview page. To rotate the image, click on this little purple rotate button right under your picture preview. Click and drag the rotation icon and adjust the video's orientation. After you do that, you can now go ahead and save your changes. You can do the same for videos as well. Simply go ahead and upload a video from your device's camera roll or other sources provided by Adobe Express. After importing your video on the timeline, click on the crop button at the bottom and click on the little arrow on the bottom left, and you will be able to see the rotate tool appearing on your preview screen. Go ahead and rotate your video clip according to your preference, and that is how it can be easily accomplished. That is how you can easily rotate an image or video using Adobe Express. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.